My name's Femi. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Catford, which is in South London. The ARM technology I use to code is similar to that you use in your smartphones, in cars, in robots, and that's sort of the future of technology. When I get home from school, I first have to get out of my school uniform. Then I might have a snack, might annoy my brother a bit, have a bit of fun. I was 8 when I first discovered coding. Once I got my hands on the microbit, I've realised this is a great piece of technology. Microbit is a small computer which you can use to code. I've learned to control robots with it. You can actually see there's a lot to do with it.
Today, we're going to be using the microbit to first make a spirit level.
The most exciting thing for me to do with coding is sharing my knowledge with others.
Which one are we going to use, 300 or minus 300?
As well as running workshops in London, I've also run workshops in Bangladesh. We did a crowdfunding campaign. I ran 17 workshops to 220 young people. That's how we can sort of progress as a young generation of coders and get to know each other through doing these awesome projects. Without this technology, I'd never be able to code or build robots and make them move and do some really awesome stuff, actually. This doesn't start and end with me. I'm part of the younger generation that's learning to code. My name is Femi Owolade-Coombes, and my journey is made possible by ARM.